You and I. That's definitely the one that got away. I recorded that with Pub and Oak in Philadelphia. And I remember being highly emotional that day. I want to say I cried in the booth at the tail end of the song. It's just the very last ad libs. And I just remember getting this like lump in my throat of emotions, like I couldn't hold them back. And I cried. And it really was because I just knew it was over, but I knew it had to be. I knew that them moving on was them forcibly making themselves absent, because our relationship grew toxic. We didn't need to be together, but we continued to cross those lines, continued to blur lines, continued to just be as wild as we were in the friendship, but taking it a step further and becoming intimate, and then getting mad at each other because of it. And it was this ongoing cycle of, if I don't let go of you now, I'll never move on and be happy. So with You and I kind of flipped, turned the tables around and made it so he was getting married to someone else. I found out via his mother, and she's telling me like, hey, here's the wedding invitation. Like, you need to figure this out. I know she isn't the one for him. I know it's always supposed to be you and him. This is on you. And then it became a responsibility. Then I had to figure out whether or not I was gonna run back and save us or let him go. So this song was my way of just letting him go.